Today we are in District 2, Tanjong Pagar, to build a one bed, one bath, 764 square foot loft unit in Altez. Hi everyone, I'm Warren Chan, Principal Real Estate Consultant of Propseller. If you are looking for prime city living with an incredible skyline, city skyline view, and yet with close amenities and also facilities, this is a unit you should not miss. So with no further ado, let's go and check it out. Altez is a 99-year leasehold 62-storey one-block development with a total of 280 units located along Angkor Street in District 2, Tanjong Pagar, Chinatown. Looking specifically at 99-year leasehold, one-bedroom resale condominiums across the neighbouring district, District 2 has a capital appreciation of 5.62%, making it the district with the highest capital appreciation comparable with District 3. This shows the amount of potential this unit has as an investment property. We will look further into the development potential capital appreciation and rental prospect later on in the video, so stay tuned. Until then, let's go back check the property out. Coming into the house, you'll be welcomed by a very spacious area. So right at this small nook here, right next to the stairways, you can set up your dining table here, comfortably sit 4 and extend up to 6 if it's required. And what's more notably important here, right, you have a very nice hanging light coming right up from the ceiling down here to give you that very special ambience for your dining moment. So now let me show you the living area, okay, which is also equally spacious and is very seldom and hard to come by in a city prime development. There's a this is actually an 8-seater, okay, and more importantly, it has got a very nice space apart between the sitting area and with the TV. We have this full stretch of window, 3/4 heights, that brings in a lot of natural light for the unit. In city area, most of this high floor unit, right, most of their windows panel would have been fixed. But for this house, it's pretty unique. You have at least 2 of the window panels that you can open up for the natural air from outside to come into the house and at the same time ventilate it. So now, you probably would have realized how magnificent the view is right behind me, despite being in an urban jungle surrounded by a lot of concrete structures, right? We also have this touch of greens coming from the Sky Garden of Oasia Hotel, which is right over there. So over at the kitchenette area, we have a large, wide and deep stainless steel wash sink here, so it's easy to do washing. Right above it is the dish drying rack. Over here, right next to me, is the stove, which comes with pre-burner, so it's easy for you to do heavy cooking if it's required. So underneath is actually the oven, and on top is the hood, of course. You probably also realize there's a lot of cabinet space for storage. And move a little bit closer over at this side is the wine cellar. It's a custom-made space for this wine cellar, so for wine lover, no problem at all. You can always chill your collections or wines that you love, right, in this wine cellar over here. So right next to it is the fridge actually. Don't get mistaken thinking that it's actually a part of the cabinet. No, it's not. It's actually a fridge, pretty nicely flush with the rest of the cabinets. So let me just open it up and show it to you how spacious it is inside. Yep, then the freezer at the bottom, right? So now right next to the fridge, right, this is something that normally is not found in a condo, which is a coffee maker. So again, for coffee maker, besides loving wine, right, this is also a very lovely machine to have in the house, whether it is for yourself or for your guests. So right underneath is the microwave oven, and finally the washer cum dryer. Now let's take a deep dive into other developments within the vicinity. There are 3 key competing developments in the area: Sky Suites at Anson, 76 Stratton and Woolwich Residence are all 99-year leasehold and have a similar TOP period, with the exception of Woolwich Residences being slightly newer, having TOP in 2014. Looking at past transactions, the average sales per square foot of one bedroom across this development, Altez comes out as the second most affordable at an average of $2,069. That being said, it has the second highest rental yield of 4.5%, just behind Sky Suite at Anson, which goes to show the impressive return and bang for their buck an investors can have by acquiring this property as part of their portfolio. The average dollar rental is also impressive, coming up at $4,957 for the average one-bedders, which comes in just behind Woolwich residences. On the second floor of the unit, you have your master bedroom and ensuite. What's particularly nice is that you get these full-length glass windows on both sides of the room, and that really opens up the master bedroom. Size-wise, you can see that you are able to comfortably fit your king-size bed as well as a study table here. For couples, this length of a table would easily fit both his and hers sections to both work at the same time. Finally, the master ensuite is beautifully decked out with marble walls and features a little stepped-in shower cubicle with your rain shower. Facilities at Altez are indeed top-notch and aplenty. There are various facilities spread across the building. You have multiple decks, lounges, garden sanctuaries, spa pools, and many across these various floors of the development. For those that enjoy a dip in the pool on a sunny day, you have hydrotherapy pool along with a pool cabana and sun launching deck on level 9. Fitness junkies would also be happy to know that you get a fully fitted gymnasium, aerobic terrace, basketball court, and tennis court on level 8. Located in the city centre, Altez is within a few minutes walk to three different MRT stations: Tanjong Pagar on the East-West line, Prince Edward Road on the Circle line, and Maxwell on the Thompson East Coast line. Tanjong Pagar is also a short 5 minutes walk away and brings you to the city centre, to Raffles Place, City Hall and Bugis. Maxwell on the Thompson East Coast line is a newly opened station, of course. Having opened just 5 months ago in November 2022, it brings you to stations like Outram Park, Shenton Way and Marina Bay. Finally, Prince Edward Road is an upcoming station on the Circle Line, slated to open in 2026. Once operational, it will bring you to stops like Botanic Gardens, Holland Village and One North along the Circle Line. One of the key features of living right smack in Tanjong Pagar is the accessibility to amenities around the area. Hence, there are amazing restaurants, bars, cafes and more within walking distance. Shopping mall like 100AM, Icon Village and Tanjong Pagar Plaza are all a 5 minutes walk away or less, and have a lineup of grocery and convenience stores. Within the area are also multiple cafes, bakeries and restaurants. Of course, a short walk along Tanjong Pagar Road will lead you to the Singapore very own K-Town, with a stretch of Korean restaurants and barbecue places. So that's all that we have for today. Thank you for joining us. If you would like to watch more of such home tour videos, do subscribe and click on the notification bell below. For the unit, if you find that it's suiting and you would like to see it physically, reach out to my Propseller team today. For that, I'll see you next round.